Sneaky Entertainment.
Hello and welcome back to Sneaky Entertainment. Let's play Derail Valley. At the end of the last episode, we basically did the introduction tutorial, worked out how to move our train from A to B, changed some points, couple up and uncouple some wagons. Now we're going to do our first mission or contract. Let's do something. I don't want to do something that's going to take 4 hours. Let's do... No, I can't do that yet. I don't have the license requirement. Let's do this. Load and prepare a train with steel bent plates and steel rolls for departure. Half an hour. Okay. So, steel mill, which is where we're at. SM-B7S. B7. There's B7. We want wagon 221. That's that one. Okay. Alright. And then B8S. Which I presume is this one, yep. We want wagon 141. We want that one. And then A4S. A4S. CFF987. Oh, that's just mean. So we got that one. Okay. And we want it to look like that. Alright. Let's get us. Alrighty. So first things first. We want to go... That was right before. Gonna go down here. Yep, staying right. And we want this one. So we're gonna pick up this wagon and we're gonna go forward. And we're gonna go back into this road and pick up that wagon. We're gonna go forward. And we're gonna pick up all the wagons in the consist over there. Go forward and dump them somewhere. I don't know where yet. And then pick up the last wagon that we actually need. Alrighty. Release the brakes. A little bit of power. That. I'm gonna go backwards. Release the brakes. A little bit of power. No need to go back far, we only need to go back as far as so we're clear of the points there. Here should be fine. back into forward, release the brakes, a little bit of power. Power off. Slide it down a little bit. Bit more. Just wanna give it a nudge. There we go. Just wanna compress those buffers just a little. Now, so we've got 221. Now we've got 141. Those two. Alright, go in reverse. Now we need to head all the way back out so we can go back down that other branch there. Now that we've got a couple of wagons, we'll start using our train brake instead of just our independent. We don't want to wear out our brakes on this shunt vehicle. Crossing's clear, no cars coming. So basically we want to go back down that line there. Slow down. I'll go to full service now with clear. Stopped. Okay, so we're gonna go that way and yep, left and then left again, and then this one needs to be set for right. So we're gonna pick up all these wagons down to here, and we're gonna go forward and I think I might just stick them down here. There's nothing down here. Yeah, that's gonna be the go. We'll put them in that empty road, and then I'm sure I'll need that road later, but then I can just move them back. Alright, so we want to go reverse, no, forwards now. Release the brakes. Power. so funny that I do this for a living. And I do this for fun as well. If you enjoy your job, you never work a day in your life. Okay. Start slowing down a bit. Set for the right. Little bit of break. On. Magic. Oh. Yeah. Oh, come on. Don't be like that. Cool. There we go. Got some air. Right, now we'll go backwards. Release the brakes. And power up. I imagine this is going to be a bit heavier. We just want to get all the wagons past this set of points, and then we'll go back into this other road here. A little bit too far, but that doesn't matter. Better too far than not far enough, and then you have to start moving again. So same again, release the brakes. Going forwards, power on. Bit more power. Stop there. again, or in this case, backwards. Brake pipe recharge. Stop it about there. Oh, look at that. Perfection. Okay. Forwards, release brakes, power. Wait for the brakes to recharge. Come on. After we do this, okay, we've got, I'm about to get that, need to move to A7L. Getting closer, bring the speed down a bit. Connection. Brakes, bit of power. Now where is A7? So I need to come out all the way back up to here. Alright. I like the theory behind it. If you need to load minerals, you go there. If you need to load goods, you go there. Because there's the road, and I imagine a truck will load it up for you. Power off. Start slowing down. Stop it there. Power. to go though. I reckon I'll stop it just past the roadway there. In theory, if I open that tap, we'll take all the air out of the brake pipe and then we'll come to a screeching halt. But I'm going to try it when I want to stop here. That'll do. Let's see if this works. Hey, I like that. That's cool. All right, now we want to load. Oh yeah. How good is that? In B60. Alrighty, we can do that. A bit more weight to it now, I feel. Scurry over here and get the road set for B60 for this one here. So we're going down there. That's good. That's good. When I go through that, that'll be good. Okay. Two wagons passed. One to go. Let me stop it there. Okay, forwards. Release the brakes. Go. stop just when the wagons pass. I gave us 36 minutes, got done in 25. So we moved some wagons around, then we validated the job. 10 grand, $3,000 time bonus, that's pretty good. No damage, no environmental damage. Good, I don't really need this, so put it in the bin. And I will take the money. What's I got now? 12 grand, alright. Bees. No thanks. Licenses. What is this? Concurrent jobs. Cool. Tell me about this. DE6, 6-axle diesel electric motives, 1,000 ton, high maintenance cost. Damn. Okay. Cool. Anyway, thanks for joining me for this episode of Derail Valley. We've just done our first shunt. It went very well. I hope you enjoyed watching, and give us a like and subscribe if you want to see more. Have a good one.